Hi, Brother Shaggy.
I better move back.
Carry this nonsense, come
on. I get moving, so you are. You cannot sell it. Any question of the day, Mama, you have me. Eat me.
Okay, Brother Shaggy.
Yeah.
How many planets do we have in the galaxy?
Okay, planet in the galaxy. I fear you before. Oh, yeah. Yes, planet in the galaxy. Why they say planet in the galaxy? You know what I mean? It's a Hagetafa phrase. Oh, yeah. Well, it can be two. It can be two million. People don't know it. It's only one that people know. What's a planet in the galaxy? Is it Galaxy Hester or Galaxy Load 5?
Brother Shaggy.
Yeah.
I meant planet in the galaxy.
So what do I now meant? No, no, it's not the same thing you are talking about. What do I meant?
Okay, Brother Shaggy, let's forget about the question. Okay. Now, what planet are we on?
Okay, the planet we're on.
Yes.
What was it called? Homo sapiens.
Eh?
It's shocking. You know those are gonna get out. It's Homo sapiens. All these things like this, we are free the things I will go here. But we're not like one car, you understand? Somebody that they born with a scholarship brain. It's a scholarship brain forever. You cannot die.
Okay. But Shaggy, please, can you mention like two planets in the galaxy?
Alright, good. I'll give you four.
Okay.
Oh yeah, we got all these things, we know it. Why they say planet? What's a planet? A planet is a what? It's a liquid matter of the atmosphere that surrounds a atmospheric condition. In what? In a galaxy. From a galaxy to what? To the world. What's a another word for what? It's a head. It shock you. You understand? So go ahead and see. What they now say? What's a characteristic of a planet? What's a characteristic of a planet? Do you know it?
Mm-mm.
You don't know it. Very good. Now let me bust your bubble. What's the spelling of planets?
P-L-A-N-E-T.
Uh-huh. Very good. Now see, planet is the first place that they drive aeroplane. Now, spare plane.
P-L-A-N-E.
Alright, very good. Now, the difference between a planet and a plane, what's the difference? It's not the last T. Very good. Now, let me bust your bubble. That T, do you know the meaning?
No, sir.
Tentanum.
What's that?
It's another planet. It's beside it. Yeah, it shock you. Ah, I see the way you are looking at me. You know what God will do? You are like, how will somebody be a scholarship like this? How is somebody IQ high? It's God. Oh yeah, it's God. We give God the glory because he's the head. Because we both say what? A scholarship one from Shaggy is a shock absorber. It will shock you. Hello. Oh, yeah, I'm awful. Thank you.